Right behind you.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Lead on.
Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then. Still here. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. Still here. I am at your command. Lead on.
Whatever you need. The finest weapons and armor. Take a look.
You're that just attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me. The Greybeards seem to think you're
that
the Dragonborn.
Just lying around?
I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are a Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant. We remember what most don't. that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill the dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty, and I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice. Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
It happened so fast.
No. I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now.
That's okay.
We'll find a way to get by. Safe travels.
There are dragons about, Trap. Then you've seen them too. That's okay. We'll find a way to get by.
1 minute the dragon
Safe
was
travels.
Dead.
What is it? Let's get going. not looking for trouble. We need to get to Kynes Grove as fast as we can.
You there, citizen. This area is off limits. You're interfering with Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen. If you insist. Come on, boys. This'll never come here.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
Running so I can stab you in the back.
This is a notorious bandit hunt, but it's also the shortest. This is a surprise. I hope you're dragging.
You lead, I'll follow.
Hello there, fellow traveler. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude.
All right, hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Then I guess that's your last request.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You don't want to go up there. A dragon. It's attacking.
Well, I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Whatever you want to know, nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years, now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. The faction that rules the Ald... There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric, and now the dragons are who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor embassy... Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command.
You lead, I'll follow.